Hi there, welcome to number one Geek is I, Saz, and we're back with some more Cosmoteer. Now, as you may notice, I've got a space base. Didn't intend to have a space base, but I got one all the same. So, we're going to do some exploring, I think. Because we have a lot of area to cover. We've got some of these unknown signals to check out. And we need to get 29 of them to get some money. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my fighter ships. We're going to leave the big boy out of there. And then we're going to move ourselves. Check out what's going on over here. Is this a ship? Oh, it's a hyperjump beacon. Okay. Oh, enemy. Now, if I'm letting them come to you is a better choice instead of firing straight at them, because your ships tend to work as a coherent group most of the time. And I hate these style of ships, so we're going to not spend our time. I'll tell you what I'll do is I'll let that one do that and all of that. Back burner, which I think has all the toys. Do that. We'll also pop a few repairs out. Make it a bit quicker. Right, so we'll continue on. Let's make sure everyone's back in. Yep. Okay, let's check out this question mark down here. So we've now explored 25 out of 29. Another 4 more signals to find by the looks of it. Oh crap. Okay. This looks like we need to rescue something here. So what is going on here? Okay. Oh, wait a second. Is that my ship on its own? Jesus Christ. Did I leave that by itself? Oh man, that was silly. Let's just get the heck out of there. Let them follow me. Then, let's turn ourselves around. Where are these two? Come on, you two. Hurry up. To be fair, she's taking a bashing. Honestly, what are these two doing? Let's get the heck out of there. And hopefully we can do some repair jobs. Let's get out. Let's get the armor sorted out, Saz. I'm actually quite impressed on how well that ship actually held itself up against the rest of it, but let's get ourselves back down here, because we know this is where the enemy is. This thing's got a shield on it. Okay. Okay, let's take out this small EMP platform. And then this one. Okay, so, back burner. Let's see if we can find the remnants up here. Model L can take you out. Cutthroat can probably help themselves to all that. Are we just... Well, I think we're just saving in the space station, haven't we? Effectively. Now, I suspect the back burner... The back burner should now be able to repair itself. There we go. Do you know what we can do? Contact this place. Sell off everything we've got. Okay. The ammo, yeah. Some of the steel. We'll need the coils and the hyper coils. And we can sell this. That's going to give us 8,000 around this place. As the back burner is pretty much our go-to heavy operator. We also picked up a load more steel plate. That's fine, we'll trade that. See what we can do about taking that apart. We'll see how... Right, let's pop. Let's sell our stuff here. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we're... Let's sell off what we found here. And let's head myself up here. Of course, don't do that. We should be able to pick all that up. Which is good, so that means we can bring the back burner down now without risking losing some stuff. Let's have a quick chat with the old systems. See what we can sell and get rid of. All the Hyperion. 85, guess 65. 100 steel. Let's go 80 coils. Okay. That's a good haul. Okay, from saving that station, we've managed to grab ourselves nearly 40,000, which is pretty darn good, if you ask me. Right, bring the Model L back. Now, let me have a quick chat with the station, because I don't know if all the things are. Rescue Akumi Station. We've just done that. And... Let's get the payment for it. Okay. Got some more basic pirate missions, but we're still back on our mystery missions. So let's head off this direction. Ooh. Are these the pirates that are invading the asteroid fields by chance? That I've just read about. It looks that way, doesn't it? So I'm feeling pretty confident. But if we stay within a range and let them come to us. Ah. Oh no, still far away. Still quite a lot of... You know what? Let's stay here for a second. Oh, hello. I lost half my ship. Let our guys get on board, I think. Would be a good idea. Back on board managing their guns. There we go. Now, where's the cockpit on this thing? Over there, but let's take that. Just gotta make sure we're not drawn. Right. Well, that really wasn't intended, but he did attack us, so we may have probably lost all the stuff down there, so we may as well just take what we can here. Just hope that nobody comes to attack us there. It might be a good idea for us to return back to base and deal with these guys in a short while. So let's head back to the station. Right. I'll keep the processors because they'll be useful for later. Initiate that trade. Okay, well, let's deal with these guys. Where we knew they were. Looks like that one's being engaged anyway. But we may as well just help. Oh, that one's been destroyed. Okay.
Well, that was easy enough.
Let's go into an explored space, see if we could find... Ah, there we go. There's a question mark down there. But we do need to go back to Tista Space Station now. That's Digris Base. Oh, the other thing I'm going to do is I think I'm going to rename our space base as well. All right, good news, everybody. We can... a quick chat. Explore Titsus, whatever. Receive payment. Okay, so Dipstow Base. Next thing I need to do is change the name. So we'll call it, set it name info. We're going to call this Geek Base. We will need to do some repairs on here and some changes. We do have 53,000. The other thing I need to do as well is check all these guys out. But what we'll do is we'll leave it for now and just say thank you very much for watching. Please press that like button if you possibly can, and we'll put some down in the comments section just to see how we can go on talking, because I like to talk. Also, why not press that subscribe button and the bell icon so you get updated every time I upload your content to YouTube. So I hope you enjoyed that. Hope we'll get to see you next time. Thanks once again for watching. I'll see you soon, guys. Bye-bye.